We start playing Dulist again, or are you enjoying other roles? I mean, to be completely honest, I mean, controller is pretty boring, but whatever to win the match, right? I think like controller and sentinel are probably the most boring roles. It can be like hard to like kind of get activated on controller or sentinel, I think, because I mean, if you just get avoided, then there's not much you can do.